don't need a degree in require you for weekends, but the ones you have a degree in, you know what I mean?
Mm-hmm.
You are most of the time only weekdays, you know what I mean? Nine to five weekdays, something of that sort. But the thing that's annoying is it's so hard to get a job in my field.
Yeah,
I could get a business job or anything else like that, office job or whatever, but I wouldn't want to. And then I want to have my weekends free. I already have Sunday where I have work, you know what I mean?
Uh-huh.
My other job. So I don't want to have also my Saturdays busy. But what do you think? Don't you think?
I mean, I know we specify with our jobs, like, you have to be available and stuff like that, but...
Yeah, but don't you think they should write that, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
Instead of... So stupid. Oh, I just remembered a reminder I have to bring. First of all, I need to write what's new to Pizza Girl. Okay, what was I just
please drive
about?
To highlighted route.
You were gonna remind yourself of something?
What was it?
You didn't
say. What was I talking about?
Working weekends?
Oh, yeah. So... Look up... What was I looking up? Oh, yeah, look up, place, fuck, and so, okay, hon, you ready?
Mm-hmm.
I can't go without a kiss. What is this? Do you change?
No.
The... Oh, I was gonna say you... I did change the... playlist. This is part of it. A chair made it with a...
Continue 300 feet to the end of the street, then turn right.
I saw Andrea Bocelli
turn
in
right,
concert.
Then
no,
take
no,
the
and
first
also
right.
I saw Ed Sheeran in concert.
Nice.
Both incredible. I mean, separate, but yeah.
Turn right on River Street.
Yeah.
In 1/4 mile, turn right on Carl Street.
With you between my arms. When you said you looked a mess, I whispered
turn right at the traffic light.
You heard it, darling, you
that's Watertown right there.
Yeah.
And I'll show you new, like the new.
In 1/2 mile, turn right on Almiral Road.
La forza dell'onda del mare.
So look at this. See that little plaza right there?
Yep.
That's Watertown, Newton, and Waltham. This is Newton right now. Going through that graveyard is Waltham. And then she's like, I know so much about Massachusetts, it's weird.
In 1/4 mile, turn right on Almiral Road, then take the second right. Federal Road, then take the second right.
Can you tell the difference between Newton and Waltham, though?
Yeah, kind of. Oh my god, my friend lives on this street.
Really?
The person I'm literally talking to right now, she's right down there.
That's funny.
Turn right at the stop sign.
She did go to Newton North, yeah.
How old is she?
She's 19.
Oh, okay.
She's the one that starts at North Shore with me soon.
I wonder if my sister might help her. Oh wait, no, that's young.
In 1/4 mile, turn left on Waltham Street. Turn left at the traffic light. Webster Street. In 1/4 mile, turn right on Webster Street, then take the first left.
So mean. Where's this little library?
Turn right on Webster Street, then take the first left. Turn left on Cherry Street, then take the first left.
Have you ever heard this song?
I've heard it in English.
Turn left at the traffic light. Arriving at West Newton Pizza and Grill on the right.
That's Camilla's.